All the best.
Emotional.
Sri K.K. Ragesh, MP, is an active social worker, avid writer. He served as member of the Rajya Sabha from April 2015 to April 2021. Sri K.K. Ragesh has authored a book titled Swasaraya Niyama Pratiksha Prativrodham, which translates into Act to Regulate Self-Finance Institutions, Problems and Projects, Prospects 2007. Besides this, he has also served as editor of the Karshakanadam, Voice of Farmers, and also published several articles on a wide range of issues relating to economic and agricultural sectors, farmers, their rights, education, telecom, and petroleum sectors in reading dailies and periodicals. Honorable members, you are all aware, Sri Ragesh is one of the most active members in this house. He always used to add to the enlightened debates. So we'll be missing him, but he'll be active in public life, I am confident. And he's not there because you know the reason. Busy there. Sri Abdul Wahab is an industrialist, an